I forgot to record. Shit.
You ding dong.
Aww.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I got door nines, now I've got a hand cannon, and a lot of zombies. Thank you for saving my life.
My brain is a little derped today because I have literally worked from morning till like evening.
Hooray for working.
Wait up, new man in.
Boom! Base gone.
There's another box of ammo over here if anyone needs it.
Yeah, just take it.
Sure, mate, go get it, man.
No, oh, that's alright. I got a hand cannon, so I got loads of ammo.
Oh, okay, that's sweet.
Oh, there's a ball pump here as well. So in round one, I got door 9, a ball pump, and a hand cannon.
Get out of here, you clown motherfucker.
Why? Catch.
Thank you!
Wait up, new mag in.
Wait, I needed that. That saved my life.
I got 3 bullets left. Boom. Got him with 1 bullet to go.
Nice.
Don't you? What's this? This is dual hand cannons now. Dual hand cannons!
You're doing well, man.
Dual nines.
Anything you don't have?
Well, I gave away my ballpark, but, you know. Does anyone want dual nines before I sell? Actually, how much is it worth selling? No, it's not worth selling. Anyone want dual nine?
Nah.
I'm alright, thanks.
Dual hand cannons,
then,
and we'll be talking, but...
No, no, no.
I will scout around a little bit.
There's loads of guns.
Yeah.
Oh, there's body armor over here.
Body armor, yeah, go get that.
Laura, do you need body armor?
No, I already bought one.
Okay. Let's see if NV buys it, goes for it. Oh, he's going for it anyway. Good lad. We'll get it.
Okay.
We'll get it quick.
I see a gun. I will take the gun.
NV, what are you doing?
Yoink.
Ah, bully!
And I'll be waiting.
He's gonna hurt someone if he ain't careful.
I'm keeping an eye on the armor. It doesn't look like he wants it.
Well, I might be a bit of a ding dong, but I'm gonna run inside the compound and get some ramp now.
Yeah, fuck it, this guy doesn't want the armor, I'm gonna take it.
I love how we've sort of gravitated to this slightly elevated hump here.
I'm on the bridge of death. They keep asking me what my name is.
Don't tell them! That's how they get through the system, you know.
That didn't work, did it? There's green goo ahead of you.
Give
me
a
sec,
I'm
reloading. Alright.
Well then.
I threw it at you and it went right over your head.
I'm reloading. Come
Invisa boomers. Oh, I see a gun out there. Oh, it's a hand cannon, I think. Oh no, dual nines. Hooray! More dual nines.
Come on. Never say no to free bullets.
Well, I don't know. I think it depends on the delivery method, surely.
Oh, what is this? Is this a
Amazon
shotgun?
Prime. Next day delivery, I'd never say no to that shit.
Guys, there's a shotgun here if anyone wants it.
I don't like it.
I'm
kind of
busy.
Fine, I
crack.
Oh, yeah. Oh, over here, look, the shotgun. Right.
I was joking.
About what? Did
I
you not want it?
No, not really.
Yeah, I'll just take it and sell it.
Yeah, actually. I want to scavenge my own guns.
Oh, you give it to Law, you know.
It's time to go shopping.
Yeah, if you want it, it's yours. Quick, before I sell it.
It's your last chance, Law. Do you want it?
What?
Go
what?
Do you want the shotgun?
Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. Thank you. thanks.
Is it there, Digi? Did you still have it, or you did?
Passive aggressive.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dear God of sarcasm.
Yeah. Last orders, you lot. Thank you for everything.
Two bloody great handfuls. Nice one.
I have all of my weapons apart from my grenade launcher now. This is great. The hand cannons, the Winchester.
I need to get in on this weapons based economy.
Well, I've only bought the Winchester. That's $200. Pounds. Dollar pounds.
I think I've only bought grenades and body armor thanks to your earlier generous donation.
Did you? £750. Nice.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Did you get a grenade launcher next round then?
Not really, I'm skinned.
You'll have enough after this round.
Probably, actually.
And there's 143. You're going to guess you'll kill about 4 times. That's you know, about, what, £5 each kill?
Hello!
£11 a kill.
Wait up, new mag.
Oh, another dual 9. Sweet.
Dual 9.
I was getting a bit overwhelmed as I just switched to them. It's like, yeah, why not? And God gives you lemons, or something like that. Ooh, what's that?
You throw those lemons back in life's face, you tell it, I don't want your damn lemons!
Machete.
Elizabeth in the house!
Elizabeth, I'm in the house. Calling me a bitch. Oh.
I think your point about the burlesque Invisibitches being more difficult to, or being easier to see is accurate.
Because they have more, you know, surface area.
Oh my God, the sirens over here!
Having your, you're okay?
Oh, my ears are on, I'm gonna need to see an ear doctor.
Oh. Well, make sure you listen to what he has to say.
Watch it, I'm reloading!
I believe I shot you in the face, why are you not dead yet?
Grenade lobbing in that direction.
Oh! Picking a flip! Front flip for style!
I hope someone recorded that, because I looked away. Because, as you know, cool guys don't look at explosions.
I found another shotgun here. Anyone want a shotgun themselves?
Something. Okay, another siren coming in.
Oh! There's an axe on this bridge. That's worth a lot of money.
There's
also Kevlar over here, if anyone needs Kevlar.
Right, for a minute. I've only been victim to siren attacks.
Oh my God, leave me the fuck alone, Zumbles!
You're alright.
Yeah. They just don't know that no means no.
Ah, has anyone got a grenade?
I do have a grenade. But they don't do much.
You're alright now anyway. Yeah,
oh,
nice!
Already. Lovely big guns.
I threw away a Winchester.
Lovely.
Because I... Oh, is this dual nines? Yes, dual nines!
Stick that, you
asshole. What's this?
Nax has got the shotgun.
Oh, I can't carry it. There's another shotgun.
Oh, law. Oh, you should be able to just go here, sell it then.
Yeah, I will.
I'm going to go grab it and sell it.
Okay.
I can throw you some money though, because I'm quite rich, if you haven't realised.
No, actually, I think I'm going to sell the shotgun anyway, and then I'm going to yoink for ammo.
I can't carry it.
Is that still there yet?
50 cal fun time!
These guys want some money. Screw them.
Hey, Didge.
Hi.
Ooh! That's a very impressive piece of hardware you've got there, sir!
What have we got? Law got a Winchester!
And I'll be waiting.
It's like the best gun in the game.
I see a gun. I'm going to go get it and probably die in the process.
Where are you at? I will protect you with gunfire. Slash grenades.
It's a machete.
Ooh.
Machete! dead!
Digital Reaper, fuck my head there.
Oh,
their welding door's shut.
We've got a whole burlesque troop out here.
Well, I think he's just killed his friend because he welded him outside with all the Zeds.
The back door is still open.
Yeah.
That's what she said!
Siren!
Come find me!
Two sirens.
Yeah, this guy literally just killed this guy. I mean, he might still survive, but... it's not looking good for him.
He'll survive despite his friend, not because of...
Oh, he's getting overrun. This is hilarious. Question is, do I save him or do I let him die, you know?
I don't know. The more people you let die, the more points there are for you.
Well, he's good. Well, he's about to die. There's a siren on him.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
That might seem a bit mercenary, but it's the truth.
It is the truth. You tell me.
Yeah, I don't make the news, see? I just report it.
I make the news.
Yeah, what you gonna do, you bloke motherfucker?
How are you gonna prop on that? It's weird, I've actually got less kills after switching to a grenade launcher.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Okay, siren coming up.
Yeah, that'd be a siren. No one cares about you.
There's a... oh, never mind.
What?
Gigi killed it and he laughed. Oh, get to the trader.
It was a pretty long shot, that's why I laughed.
Oh,
head the bit.
Can we get out by doing this? No!
Are you trying to unweld it? I can unweld it.
It'd probably be preferable to unweld the door. Let's... how do you do it? Right click?
Nope.
Middle click.
Oh, middle. Okay, never mind. Cheers, Matt.
The middle one.
You're free.
Yeah, you can't just right click, it's a security door.
It's time to go shopping!
Oh, did you got a hand cannon?
Oh, I think that like spawned right underneath me.
So, oh!
Oh my!
Gift from the gods! Does anyone need any money?
Nope.
No, I don't need anything. Did you? Do you want some cash? You alright?
I'll let you know in a moment.
Stand still, do I look like I'm nicking stuff?
Steal my level up. Now, you know I don't normally heal people. I'm so close to leveling up to level 6 though.
Aww.
Level 6.
That's like the elite rank, isn't it?
Yeah, so you spawn with a good weapon.
Oh, nice. What are my challenges? I've got to kill 2,400 stalkers, and I've got to deal 3.5 million damage with assault/battle rifles. But I'm hot. I'm 2.7 out of 3.5 mil, so that's not too bad. I'm pulling my weight, damn it.
Good job. Oh, you are second right now.
Oh, it was a fight between you and Digi earlier.
Yeah, it's still pretty close.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to do headshots. And I think I am, but somehow I ain't leveling up.
It takes so long to level up.
That was one of the things.
Take that, bitch. Beheading are in this season.
This guy nearly died just by trying to knife him through a wall.
Things ain't gonna go well for them. I'm predicting.
Well, he went down to, like, less than 10% of his health.
Ha ha! Bitch!
Ooh, bitch! Get out the way!
What's going on? Oh, I'm talking, fuck's sake!
Oh, I keep doing that. It's horrible, isn't it? No, I'm gonna run outside where it's safe.
It really disorientates you, because you can still look around with the, mouse. so you think, oh, what's going on here?
Oh my god, yes!
Well, I saw that. Fucking get him,
I'm trying.
Oh, please tell me it killed him.
Oh, I didn't kill him.
I just killed an awful lot of people,
though. Nice. It's better if it gets someone else killed, though. I'm not gonna lie. I am quite a horrible person, aren't I?
No, mate. It's just loyalty to Chaos Nova.
Well, I mean, the amount of times a welded door has got you killed.
I can desk flip the amount of fucking tires. I'm just.
Oh, thanks for overwhelming me. Just eating me. Thanks.
Oh, I see some body armor over there if anyone wants it.
The floor is literally made of zombies and it is killing me. I see what the title of the game means now.
Oh, come on!
Bricks of Lego?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord, there's some armor over here. Over there. Come grab this.
Whoa, hello. How the fuck did you get in here?
Oh, okay. I didn't know there's items going here. Thank you.
Yeah.
I think one of the crawlers popped my old armor off.
Oh. Oh.
You want some, you son of a bitch?
Oh, you got straight. Find you, Nux! Run!
Thank you.
Get to the train, shall we?
A little bit of poo came out!
Alright, Jeff, we're done. Thank you,
kid. You'll not do that again.
Not you, right? Oh, there's a gun here for you. Good nines!
You can't carry it.
No, you neither.
I'm getting in on the weapon economy. Get me out.
Anyone needs some cash? I have $2,000 and these guys aren't getting. Oh, there's a hand cannon here! Anyone want a free hand cannon? Oh,
really? I can't pick it up.
Then did
I'm
you?
I'm too full.
Yes!
Already.
Just about.
Dun FNFL ACOG motherfucker!
Oh, I don't need anything. I have, like, everything is full. Ammo is full. Armor is full.
Oh,
it's almost like we know what we're doing on this map.
Well, no, if you take a look at the economy.
Weight is full.
Oh shit, we're killing it.
Oh, I already have a hand cannon. Duh.
Do you not want to? Oh, there's body armor there. Body armor on the bridge.
Guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Why is this prick following me? Go away. Just because you ain't got any money because you can't stay alive. Doesn't mean I'm going to give you any of my $2,000.
Oh, no, you did there.
Reserve. Oh, he's got a Winchester. He's fine. Doesn't mean anything else. Except maybe some accuracy in games.
He's going to carry us through the Patriot round.
Oh, I really don't think he is. Man, these two nukes.
Watch out for me, boys!
I'm down to just one of them. Oh, it's some straight. Oh my god.
You're alright.
Just came out of the reeds and nearly blew me up. I had 5 point blank grenade launcher. Luckily, it didn't explode.
I can't see where you're at, man.
Alright, I'm fine. I'm back in the building. Oh, Digi, you look like you're injured.
I am a bit.
There's some Gringoon in the floor. There you go.
You've got a monkey behind you.
I'd say that, it's racist. But Digi's got a monkey.
Is it cheeky?
I don't know, think about a monkey.
Uh-oh, cheek!
Oh, shit, are they inside?
Yeah, I ran into the fucking clown, and somehow it just wouldn't die.
Clowns don't die.
I don't know, usually they go down much more easily.
Oh, there's a scrape underneath me.
Yeah.
I think that guy's dead. I think. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Here, look, have a grenade, guys. Heal up on that.
Yeah, Nux, if you can pick up some of my stuff.
Okay, there's a shiny
right here.
Oh, no, it's a Winchester.
Oh,
is that yours?
Yep.
That's the lowest gun you've ever asked for.
Put it to good use.
Alright, trainer.
Okay, maybe I will. Holy shit.
Yeah, by the way, I was shooting the fucking clown with a Winchester point blank and it just kept going.
Yeah, just don't use the little aiming. Better get close to me. The blokes.
No, I mean usually I kill them easily. I don't know if that was some super bloke or if I was doing something wrong. But yeah, then its friend showed up and then it was like
it's like I deny life.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, this fucking gun's amazing.
What is it?
Just a Winchester.
Now you see why I use it.
It makes me a happy bunny. Like, damn, you're good at the headshot, Joel.
Digi and all the spray things, I love it. Let's get
I
to the trader.
I've killed a spray with this very Winchester before though, so it's good for something.
The scrape goes down in about 5 shots in the Winchester, 5 headshots.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I'll tool you up. I got your gun here, Lore. Right. It's the one next to Zed, right?
Yeah.
If not, I've got some money I can give.
Thank you.
Because there was some geezer running behind you, I didn't want him to get it.
Oh, sorry, Lore. You have some money.
It's raining money!
No problem. I have enough money right now.
Yeah, I'm not going to buy anything. I'm still going to be over 3 grand at the end of this.
I'm gonna buy armor.
Oh, okay. I'm 2,900. Anyone want some cash?
But I am going to loot everything else.
Big guns on me.
That's my ammo.
I'm not going for it. All yours.
Okay.
No, there's something down here as well.
I'm good.
There's a pistol there, yeah.
What the
like
fuck is going on with this guy?
And these guys aren't getting any of my cash. What guy?
Can anyone else see this?
Oh, that's where someone died.
Oh, okay.
Normally if you die with a pistol out, that's the sprite that ends up coming.
He's got some smooth moves, man.
He's the smooth criminal.
Coming.
Oh, do you want to blow up this fucking gate again? Oh no, he's not welding the gate, it's fine.
Don't weld the gate.
He hasn't.
Bad news bears.
Really? Bad news bears?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, there's a flesh pound to the left. There's a scrape or two.
Where?
Me and you. Oh, nuts. Oh, crap. Someone's pissed off now. It's coming at me.
Where?
Ah. Grenade him. Oh, dear.
No. I need the dog. Where are ya?
In the middle!
Oh shit, oh, I cannot help you right now. Sorry.
I will.
Where are you? Do you guys need help?
Watch it, I'm reloading!
Did you assume you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, this guy is about to have a bad day.
That's fine, we don't care, mate.
Oh man,
yeah, just pissed the thing. Oh, I killed him. Whoops.
Oh! You did good.
That sounds so surprised.
Why am I moving so slowly?
I don't know.
Okay, it was just a glitch.
Get me to go faster, Stripes.
You see me rolling around with just two red stripes on my face. That's how I roll, yo. Oh, there's a dude with a chainsaw. Yeah.
There you are. Looking for you!
Wait up!
You now doing... No! What was that?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, I'm okay, I got it.
I didn't know you are,
it helped. That's alright.
That way, yeah.
It was the dude with the chainsaw, but I panic shot my way through his face.
Hooray! Oh, this guy's about to die. Alright, I'll heal you and you. I'm a good healer.
I might just roll off here. Oh, stalkers.
Have you got the restraining order? Oh, it's our hand cannon over here. Oh, I think there's a hand cannon here if you want one.
Ooh.
Oh, it could be a 9mm though. Actually, I'm thinking it's more 9mm now, looking at it. Don't worry about it, you don't worry about it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, we're in trouble. Left behind.
Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Oh shit.
Come on.
I would just keep shooting. Oh, fuck. Ah. I thought it was a brilliant idea to go under the ramp. But it's pretty much really under the ramp. Shit.
Ah. It's dead.
Yep. All gone.
You can pick up that Winchester again.
I don't know where it is.
It's right by me, but I can't pick it up.
Oh, it's the, where are you?
No,
it's okay, she sees it.
Alright, okay.
I hope she does.
Yeah, I got
it. Doesn't she need glasses?
Ooh, snap!
Would anyone like some of my 3 grand? Near enough 4 grand.
Where's this sharpshooter weapon?
What sharpshooter weapon?
Oh, I'm gonna save up 3.5 grand and get that
AMR
thing, anti-material rifle.
I can afford that. I can't afford the bullets, but I can afford the gun.
17.50 for the gun for me.
Oh, nice.
Whoa. That was just fine.
Yeah. I'll probably end up swapping to that. When the hit
run. I'm not surprised.
I went just got a bit of sniping buzz. I enjoyed that.
Oh, I do love the Winchester.
I'm using the M14 EBR. It's kind of like the Winchester on steroids.
Is the reload time slightly quicker?
No, it's got a clip. Or a magazine, sorry.
Oh, so it's much quicker.
Yeah. There's a flashbang.
Where?
Where is he?
He's outside currently. Just where the trader was.
Okay, and someone's pissed it off. Oh, it's Envy. DG, it's coming for you.
Poor Fleshbound. Get some.
Get rinsed. Oh my god, a door flash just fell on my face. I'm getting very hard. Oh god, there's another.
Probably a waste of my. Ah, oh, fuck the siren! Yes, it is a waste of grenade.
Boom! Sit down, bitch! Oh, sirens in the whole field! Safe hold! In the ganja!
I think one in this bitch got through.
There's quite a few getting through from behind because nobody is watching. Everybody's watching this one
No, I mean, I mean from this particular point in the gate.
I'll take rear guard.
Open the gate!
Gold plated rocket launcher.
Absolutely. Best DLC ever.
Well, you say that, but then there's a Tommy gun available in one of them.
Well, then there's Golden Horse armor available in Skyrim, no?
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, fuck, no, that's not my two hands.
Stop shooting my friend!
Woo! Wah, wah.
It seems to be quite a fortunate, situation here where they're not coming from behind us.
Well, you say that?
Yes?
And just where you're looking. Oh, that is the longest reload time ever in fucking bullet time. Cover me. I'm using a single grenade for every fucking shot that comes at me. Like, yes, this is a weight grenade. Dies in one bullet no matter what this is. Is there a flesh pound, maybe? Winkles nuts.
There's a guy stuck underneath the... Oh, he's... corpses hanging from the walkway. He had a bad day for a zombie.
Thank you, Digi. Oh, there's a spike over there. Yeah, I'm gonna throw you a Heelys. I don't know if that actually got you. Oh, it went right behind.
Yeah, bring it, you stalker sons of bitches.
All healed up.
Hey, no place to go.
Exactly.
Sorry I left Nux, I went in search of body armor.
Wait up!
I'm not gonna pay for that shit. I mean, I've got 4 grand. I want to keep this. I want to die rich. Oh, there's a gun over here. Is that a shotgun or a Winchester? It's a shotgun.
You've moved, buddy.
Shotgun!
Reloading! I like the big ones,
don't you? Hurry, a top boss, and grab this ammo. Yoink!
Nice! You got 3 dual nines out of that as well.
Being financially responsible.
Mm-hmm. Look you at you, adult!
I'm adulting!
Yeah, adulting.
No hands!
Stay put while I heal you.
I'm in this comm.
Stand still, I'm trying to help.
So Nux, you're actually trying to level up your medic rank, are you?
No, I'm just healing people because survival is awesome.
No, you want to level up medic rank because it's the best class. Medic rank is such the best class. Oh, there's a free dual 9 in the house?
Yeah, I dropped one because I can't aim with duels.
I'm torn between sharpshooter and commando, but commando has always been my go back to this one because it makes assault rifles really cheap. And assault rifles are great.
Nah. Okay, I don't like that sound that's coming from behind me.
Ooh, flesh pine.
Ah, yeah.
I'm surprised you don't play medic then, Nux, because they get assault rifles and you can heal people with it. And they go faster, free body armor, cheaper body armor.
They're more like SMG ones though, aren't they? They're not.
Nah. What?
What? Oh, you blew yourself
fuck.
Up!
Oh, so this... Oh, I get it. The barbed wire... Fuck!
You don't make my life.
Nice work, DR. I
told you, this thing's like a Winchester, except...
take my gun! Use it well!
Oh my god, so much to throw a grenade!
I'm just
going to
bring some heat here,
stoically.
That's right, over there.
I see a
power
right there.
Ooh. Do you really want $750? I mean, you're kind of rich, aren't you? Yeah.
I'm new, so look out for me.
Noted for low.
I've got a Winchester in my inventory that I made cut before the round started, so you're welcome to have that. Unless this is like a different thing to a Winchester?
No, it's what.
Oh, Christ.
I saw you.
No, I meant Laws gun.
No, I think Digi picked mine up.
Ooh. Okay,
no, you only had a knife there. You didn't have a knife.
Oh, okay. Well, that sucks then. Give me a sec, I'm reloading. Oh, yeah, because I was throwing grenades.
Let me get rid of my Winchester and see if I can pick up whatever that is on the floor. Oh, it is just a knife, okay.
Yeah, because apparently if you throw a grenade then... Oh, this dude died.
Give me a sec, I'm reloading.
Apparently at the moment of throwing the grenade you die, and then apparently at the moment of dying you hold a knife. Apparently.
I couldn't see what it was because I could just see like the green glowing stuff under a body, and then when I went to pick it up again the body had disappeared and it was like, oh, it is a knife, okay.
Yeah.
I guess the body's in a different position for you. Wasn't reliably transmitted the actual reaction. Because I could see the knife despite the body.
This corner might be slightly glitchy because before it's right but trapped underneath you.
There's a couple of them. Just getting a bit live in there, yeah?
That's alright.
Poof!
Nonsense.
I've been watching your flank, so you'll find that.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, no, 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 that's chat. No, stop it. That's fucking chat still.
Right.
When you try and reload, it's like, nope. Well, it's fine,
dude. That's a flashbang.
Flashbang behind you, Matt.
Behind me?
Behind.
Yeah, well, it's
we've got one here as well.
Behind, but it's a little kind of behind you.
He's exploding himself. Alright, it's going for that guy. Bring you to your left, did you?
Oh man, I got the Winchester left. This is going to be interesting. Hello! Don't hurt me!
Siren chasing as well, not to keep running.
I do so love it when this happens!
I hear a scrape going after Envy. He's dead. Oh my god, look at his health bar! Look at his fucking health bar!
What health bar?
Fucking stop me, you son of a bitch! That's what I fucking thought, son!
You are just right.
He leapt at me just as I finished the reload. It was amazing.
It was.
Anything over there? Nope.
Right, I've got... I've got this here for Law.
I've got 5 grand if Law wants it.
No, I actually, I have
God's running. Get a move on. I'm making
stuff. Fair enough.
Ooh, thank you.
I might be looking for a loan come Patriarch time.
No, that's fair enough.
To buy bullets, of course.
There's a fire axe here if you want to grab that.
I can't.
Did you call me? Ah, that joke never gets old.
Yeah, you cannot cry this way.
Boo.
I haven't been taking my biddies in the
morning.
Fire
axe here if anyone wants any extra dollar.
Oh, just look at the money on the server. 5.5 grand, 3.5 grand, near enough 2 grand, £1, £7.
That's noble.
Oh, alright, I'm coming in and I'm gonna close this door.
Okay,
up.
I'm gonna go to the back door. Oh, there it is. 2.
Yeah, 1. Burn the angry one.
2. Hello, Mr. Fleshy. Thanks, Digi.
The second one's in the heart. Coming out. Yeah, come get some, dude.
The amount of reload time.
Oh, freak.
Oh, you're outside. Why are you outside?
Oh, shit.
Oh.
So yeah, close. I got stranded when you welded that gate.
Wait up.
When I got around the corner, then I
loitered
around a little bit too long.
Got a strike here.
Yeah. There's another one right behind
us. Oh, fuck.
You alright?
No, absolutely not.
I'm dying here, you idiot.
Oh.
Whoops. You ran away.
Yeah, I think
sorry,
it was,
I
was
just had to run.
The same one that got me
from
the
job.
No, that's not the Andes. Right, MTG the medic's on it.
The problem with running away is you have your knife out when you die.
Yep.
Brave, a brave Sir Robin.
Although, this time I think I did have the Winchester out.
What are the good news?
Well, there's a knife there, that must be where Nux died.
Yep. I died on the other side of the gatehouse.
Where Dick is.
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Thank you.
Watch it, I'm reloading!
We should probably go back inside. Why is he body?
You should go grab that then. That's why I'm outside. I'm actually looking for some body armor.
Oh, it's bull pop there on the bridge. I'm taking a mental note, not like.
Yeah, just thinking out loud.
Yeah.
Oh! Okay. Now I get it. I got stuck in that same corner.
I'm reloading, cover me.
Oh god, the noobs have outlasted us on this round.
I know, but that's because they keep welding up the door.
The bitches by the gate.
That's what got law killed. They welded up the door and wouldn't let her in.
In hindsight, I probably should have welded up the other rear doors just to slow those. Oh no, because if you weld up the rear doors, it takes longer for them to get through.
I'm dead.
Oh Matt, no.
Oh,
hopefully
no.
I have my grenade launcher out. Fine. Didn't need to live anyway. Oh, spawn me looking at them upside down. Oh, did he run?
I can't run.
You might want to turn around and shoot those crawlers on you. You can't outrun them.
I can't even see where I'm going.
The noobs, it's all on the noobs with their Winchesters and shotguns.
Yeah, just so many sirens, rockets, and shit, my stream is shitty.
Oh, and now flash pounds are rolling in. Pass the popcorn.
I'll only get a small bag.
Oh, they just killed that siren. The smush towns are killing the other zombies. Oh, he's so dead.
This guy is dead.
He's so dead.
He dead.
I'm gonna get an idea of this. He's being chased by a scrape. A siren. There it is. And this guy, he's got a...
Oh no!
Don't worry, he's gonna
get stuck in the texture sooner or later. Run! Strange dude, run!
Oh my, sorry.
This was kind of glorious.
All the UFOs.
I wanted to get my AMR.
Aww.